Killing a chicken. Is everyone recording?
I'm recording. Yes.
All right, here we go. Hey, all you edge heads and cage ragers and Pamela ding dongs, onoholics, bishes, and dreadly buccaneers. Is that what we came up with? Dreadly buccaneers?
Who knows, man?
They're the dreadliest. It sounds like they all have dreadlocks. So, anyway, guys, welcome to the Outback, mate. Fuck me dead, mate.
I'm afraid.
I'm trying to hit this rock, and I can see a tiger off in the corner of my eye here. I'm keeping an eye on him.
All right, well,
there's a snake.
Here we are at a new multiplayer server. Let's play for 7 Days to Die. But we're doing a modded one here. We are playing the Starvation mod. I am going to, and I'm sure you guys are going to do the same thing. Leave a link in the description to the Starvation mod. I guess it's a forum. You know, set up. If you guys want to, you know, get it set up for yourself, you can find information there about it. We're new to it. There you are, Pam. We are new to it, and we're going to be learning as we go along. It's pretty freaking sweet, and we're going to try and survive for the first day. We will talk about it and get more into it at night because it's kind of scary now because you've heard.
Well, you were saying 4 7 days
here, Pam.
And I was thinking, Pam, you were going to say for masochists.
Can you take this?
And just in case for anybody who's actually going to download it.
Just because it stacks for you.
It can. Make sure you save your files. Make sure you read carefully. You can lose your shit.
Always back up your files anytime you mess around with anything.
We're not responsible. Neither are the modders.
No, GameEdged is responsible. If you mess up your game, he will come to your house and play it for you and get you back to where you were. So that's the GameEdged KJ48 guarantee.
As long as you live in Maui, I'll be there. If you live in Maui and you want to pay me a flight
there, not redeemable in Quebec.
There we go.
All right. I think GameEdge and Dredd should both make a beeline for Ono, and Pam and I will do the same, and we can meet up there. We're pretty close.
If you're coming from the north towards...
I need wood.
Good kitty.
There's a nice pussycat in that direction to my north.
I've already sprained my leg, so I'm screwed.
That music just
happened.
Oh. I'm not first.
It doesn't look like
I think he did it on purpose. I think he did it on purpose just to make you feel better.
Yeah, yeah. Well, usually it's Ono now. Lately it's been Ono spraining his leg or hurting himself. Now Dredd doing it. That's great.
Guys, I can't even see you guys.
Oh, God damn.
Anyway,
I'm going to die to a spider.
Going to die from a spider? Punch it.
One second. Bish.
Oh, God. Where's Bish?
He's 3.5 kilometers away.
Oh man!
You're gonna have to teleport him here just so we can start.
You want me to teleport him?
Yeah, just I mean we don't normally do that, guys. But yeah, someone's mic's open. We don't normally we never teleport anybody.
Don't
but
worry,
we're gonna have to
I'm
just
gonna die. There's no reason to save me at this point.
What happened?
Spider.
Oh my God! I'm gonna die. Someone teleport me now. I heard a Bengal tag. Oh, it's freaking behind me.
Only teleport Bish. Don't teleport them.
Oh my! I heard the growl in the right of my ear. I jumped like 4 feet off my chair.
I'm starting to think I don't want you to teleport me there. I was in a safe area.
Save us, Bish!
Send me back into the nice, safe snow.
It's following me.
Okay, we got Bish here.
It's following me. I'm gonna die.
Okay. If someone wants to teleport me, I'll take a teleport because I tried running the normal way. And
should I teleport Dredd?
Wait, Dredd's not that. Dredd, you're pretty close. Look, can you see on the map?
Yeah, I can. Trust me. Between me, you and me, there's like four tigers and.
I'll make my way to you. You're too close to get a teleport. We can save you, bro. Just stay alive. We're on our way.
Oh boy.
Let's do this.
You're so friggin' dead, Dredd. No way. You know it's over with.
Oh my God. I went to look up arrow and there's like 50.
If he finds anything interesting, you're fucked.
If I only had some glass.
I got stung by a scorpion. Right.
Oh Jesus.
I've got a scorpion symbol in my taskbar.
You're
I'm not exactly sure what it means, but oh, my stamina is.
Oh, watch out. There's a tiger over there.
I just heard a tiger.
A lion.
Guys, stay with me. Where's Bish? We lost Bish already.
I don't know.
Bish is up on the hill with
Bish, Bish, come down here with us.
Where are you?
Track me. That lion is making a beeline towards you. Go to the right. Come to me and go to the right a little bit.
Don't listen to a Bish.
I don't know where you are.
Track me.
Down the hill.
It's a trap.
The trap, I swear to God, he's gonna kill you. The metaphor for cages has a bow and arrow and he's trying to kill you.
Well, it's down the hill, there was two different down the hills.
Track, press whatever you have to bring up your players list.
There's a lion behind me.
Yeah, the lion's between you and us.
Well, that's a tiger. He might be having a different one.
Oh. Maybe.
Possibly.
There's Bengal tigers everywhere here.
Now, I don't know what the aggro distance is for those things, because I walked right by one by accident and it did not come after me.
Well, this one's tracking me pretty damn close. He's actually now reached the top of the hill, and he's okay.
Oh, so you guys are exactly the opposite direction to where you told me to go.
Go straight.
You told me to go right, and I went right, which was down the hill.
I told you to track
him. Cage, that tiger's looking at us.
Get him.
Where?
Up there at the top of the hill.
Oh, but he's way up there. Don't worry about him.
Are you that
can
close
you kill
to
the
me?
Scorpions?
I'm sure you can kill
him. He's
anything.
Coming this way.
It's okay. He'll get Bish before he gets us.
He's a good one that was trying to get me. I got a craft club.
Keep going, Bish. Quicker.
Where's it?
I'm not coming up there if I'm going to get eaten by a fucking
no,
dragon.
You're all right. You're right. You're okay.
I love Bish. Bish is like, no, you're fucking crazy.
Dude, Bish mad? Lives in Australia. He knows how to handle these
things. Yeah.
Yeah. He'll be the one that takes care of us.
I'm okay, hitting where this... are you going? You left
I'm
me
going
alone.
To get Bish because he doesn't want to come over here. I'm sorry. I don't know what to tell you. I'm trying to keep people together.
Now we're all separated.
All right, Bish, stop. 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 All right. Now press. Is it I, guys? Is that the.
No, I'm tracking you.
Oh, you're tracking me. Okay, then follow me.
You were just telling me to go towards a lion. And I
don't worry about it. It's only a lion. What has a lion ever done?
I'm going to use an entire wooden club killing this scorpion.
Well, it's only a wooden club, so.
And my wellness is dropping because I've got scorpion venom in me, and I have no stamina.
You should have avoided him.
I didn't see him. He's not very big.
You should have saw him.
Okay, I didn't know there was scorpions.
What the hell is this, guys?
Cage, are you guys coming back to me?
No, you're following me.
No, she's not.
We're going to go get Dredd. Unless you want to stay here, I'll go get him. I don't really care.
No, I'm with Bish now.
Oh, there's a house over here. Come to me. Go in this house and just stay there, and I'll go get Dredd.
Are you guys at the house?
I'm at a house. If you track me and come to me.
I'm coming.
No, I know what the house is. I went
there's a tiger. Be careful of the tiger. Watch out for snakes, too.
They don't do anything.
Oh, I see the house.
Oh, the snake didn't do anything to you?
Just walk up and I smack the living shit out of it. And
yeah,
just,
I'm not going to. I'm not going
to. I got like, three of them now? I got
Am
three
gonna
of them.
Am I going to attempt to go down there?
No zombies at this house?
I'm
not worried about zombies.
No zombies.
I can handle
them. Oh, there's something. There's something. What the hell?
Cage is lying
what
to
was that?
Friend.
Oh, shit. There's a tiger between me
I heard
house.
Something.
Yeah, I'm not going there.
I'm digging a fucking hole and I'm staying in it.
That tiger's all yours, Cage. Have fun.
No.
Good digging game. It's shovel.
No, he's cool.
One of those.
No, the tiger's cool. He's
shovel is
he's
safe.
Oh god, there's another tiger. Pam, he's right where you are.
Pam, I told you he was gonna kill you.
I know.
I hope he can't climb stairs.
Wait a second.
I hope he can't go upstairs either.
Do you think tigers realize when you smell something? I'm getting rid of the raw food. I'm sorry, I'm dropping that.
Oh, he's got me cornered. Shit.
Oh, good. Can I wait? Where are you? Second watch.
Oh God, he's stalking me.
Oh good. Oh good.
So it's not safe to go in the water, right?
I don't think it's safe to go anywhere.
I think there might be something in there. There might be something in the water. There might be something everywhere. Holy crap! The fear is real, people.
My my health is dropping. My wellness is dropping.
We have two tigers.
Oh, and there's a tiger.
We have two tigers moving in our house.
And I can't see them.
You guys can keep that house.
Shit. It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah. Let's move that house with a Bengal tiger in it. Sure, that sounds great. Oh, there's another one. I'll bring it over. Run with it to the house.
Are you guys at the house?
Can he walk up these stairs?
Nope.
Oh, God! He can walk up the stairs! He can walk up the stairs! Fuck me dead! He's fucking loud! He can't walk up... he can't walk up ladders, can you, dickhead?
It's like he goes, as a matter of fact, I can.
I wish I had some arrows. Oh, he's pissed. Pam, he's pissed.
I know he is, and I'm stuck in the house.
Yeah, you... I don't know. Just... I think you should... you should run out the window, and we should bail on this house. Like now.
I started my hole in the ground, so I'm safe.
Did Pam, you start I can't see you.
Yep.
I got Bill's shovel.
All right, Pam, I'm out.
Hey, Pam, can you accept my friend invite?
Yeah, hold on.
I think they have a good idea. I think they got the right idea to dig and get underground.
She's about to die, and he's like, you want to be friends, man?
You're not my friend.
Dredd, I'm trying to help you, man, but this game is, like, relentless at this point. We have no wood out
here. I'm trying to run towards you guys.
Yeah, I could tell.
I just ran across a river. I just, like, closed my eyes and went because I was scared what was inside.
All right, I'm outside, Kate.
Get out of there. Get out of that house. Get away from it.
I'm out of the house.
Go northeast.
This cage is generally feared.
he's kind of stuck there on the railing.
Well, I'm making arrows for his punk ass.
Go out and pet him. Give him a steak.
We can get rid of him. It's a nice house to live in.
Why can't we?
Yeah, no, I'm going to make some arrows. Friends? I just don't know how fast he is. That's what I'm concerned about. He's fast. They don't seem very, like, they're not running, but
that's he's kind of stuck on the.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah, he was acting stuck. I mean, I don't have any bows and arrows.
Poke him with a stick.
I have some, but I don't know where you guys are. So
you could always press M.
And see your I could. I have actually tracking. I see a little icon, but I just choose to walk very slowly and pick up shit as I go.
Scrap arrows. Favorites 13. Okay, I'm gonna get some arrows going. And we'll take it. We're gonna be.
Oh shit! I have a bear. Oh my.
We're gonna be dining on tiger tonight.
That just made me jump like 10 feet. That is freaking loud, man.
Yeah, they're loud.
Holy crap!
And my game sounds are not like up loud. Like that's
they're
just
not too
loud.
Brilliant, though, brother. They just kind of sit there and walk around.
Oh.
Well,
Scorpion.
The one that came after me ran upstairs, and started attacking the ladder after I went up on the roof.
You have meat on you?
No. Oh, yes.
Might be a reason why he's attracted. I'm jumping the freaking chicken every 2 seconds.
I guess you're right. I mean, you know what? Let me make a chest. I really don't want to be throwing
the
stuff
away.
What
the hell is that?
Hey, Bish Rayo, I just dropped some meat on you there.
I mean, I'm safe in my hole.
Do you think they could smell farther than zombies? That would be pretty interesting.
I don't know. I'm just waiting for you to go kill them so we can go back in the house.
All right.
You guys in the back of the house yet?
I don't know how many arrows I'm going to need. That's the thing.
This is the dumbest snake ever. I just got like 4 of them. Just walk up. Dead.
Here, Pam. Take this.
This is funny. There's some palm trees here. What the fuck?
All right, I'm going to make that stuff. Then I'll make a bow. No, we don't. We're going to need some more wood. We got to get out of this desert tomorrow for sure.
This is the best palm tree ever. You know what it is? The one you can walk through. Those are awesome palm trees. You can actually take layers off. That's pretty cool.
Oh, fuck. That's a snake.
I think the snake killed the chicken.
But he doesn't do anything to you. Just sit there.
I'm not taking
chance. He got me because I have a stupid venom thing on me.
Can't trust those Canadians.
I never got hit once.
Projectile vomiting, I guess.
You probably couldn't believe a Canadian killed him. He was like, did you just kill me?
What? Did that just happen?
The Canadian...
It's war now.
Axe.
All right, I got the bow.
I hear some noises over there.
Okay. There was another tiger over there too, Pam. So.
Is that you, Bish, building a massive tower in
the
sand?
Oh, wait. What the hell am I thinking? I'm making a bedroll before I do this.
Bish?
Yeah?
Is that you building that thing in the sand there?
Or are you hole? Underground?
Well, no, there's like some wood going on and everything.
He's like a hobbit.
Oh, see something. Wait, is there NPCs?
Yeah, you're right at my...
Yes, there is.
You're right at my hovel.
Wait. I hear the whole bunch of weird noises. Ah!
Pam, you might want to make a bedroll and put it down.
Yeah, I can't right now. My inventory's thing is full, and I will.
Well, use that chest I put over there.
Oh, you're right beside the house.
No, not full. I mean, crafting cues.
Bish, you know you're right beside their house, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Is it, and I will not come back until there's not a tiger, because I don't want to die.
There's no tiger out here.
Oh, he's not there anymore. Now I'm scared. Where the hell did he go?
He's not in the house?
He's not at the ladder where I last saw him. You would hear him. Like, they're loud.
That kind of shit. You know, they read in the side of your ear just enough to... Put the hairs
Where
up.
Where the hell did he go?
Did Pam, did you kill him?
No, he left. They're despawned. He probably despawned.
What did we do to just despawn like that?
Well, we did go up the road. Well, was that you?
Yeah, it looks like he despawned.
Okay. Ah! All right, guys, shut up. Shut your whore mouth. All right, we got a somewhat safe place to be.
I thought you were screwing around with me, too.
Yeah,
I couldn't tell if like what the sound I'm hearing is you guys messing with me or.
I saw a ladder right away.
Oh no!
What?
The bottom running out of the ladder and the whole ladder fell down.
It always does that. You're gonna have to cut a piece out and put the ladder down along there.
Yeah, I'm gonna cut the bottom of the stairs out so this Bengal tiger doesn't think he can just climb up anymore.
Yeah, he I was like, is he gonna walk up there? And that's when I screamed like a little girl. Yeah, that was that awesome. Part. That was
it made my
part.
Whole day. It made my whole day hearing that.
I'm sure it did. What? Oh, save me, GameEdged!
Oh my god. My nephew is like 6'4" and he's a big boy. And he all of a sudden, that's all I hear is screaming where his sister's house, screaming for his life, and I'm going upstairs. And he's playing Outlast 2 demo. Like, oh, come on. Grow a pair, brother. But it's so scary.
Just tell him to start a YouTube channel.
That's what I told him. I could use your screams when I was playing it. Who dropped this? Are you polluting, Pam?
Yeah, I'm polluting.
Seriously, like, pick that shit up. Oh, she's got a little shirt on. How'd you get shirt?
Cage found on.
Good.
We're styling and profiling.
We're styling and profiling. So I got dates from that palm tree.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
Bad dates. Yeah. Feed them to the monkey first.
Okay, I put the ladder up to the roof, guys.
Here, Pam, where are you?
I'm up on the roof.
Here, I got a present for you.
You okay, Dredd?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're getting close.
Ah!
It's dead.
Follow,
it's alive.
Dredd.
It's moving.
What? I killed it.
Dredd, target up. Pam. Target Pam. Track Pam. She's at the
can't
house.
Can't pick it up. It's alive.
Not supposed to be alive.
You just caught it. You probably didn't kill it.
No, I killed it.
You got a live snake on you, psycho.
I dropped it in front of Pam.
Great. And you captured it. A live snake and dropped it in front of Pam.
Hey, Bish, look.
So you're trying to kill Pam. Great.
It's a rattlesnake. And he can't do... Oh, he can pick it up. You press E. It's just a graphic. Look, Pam, pick it up. Just press E to it.
Wait. Be quiet.
Be quiet.
We have snakes in
I hear tribe. Tigers.
Rattlesnakes do nothing.
Why are you busting a hole in the...
So I can put frames down there and...
Oh, you're going to put frames. I was just going to upgrade the thingy.
Why were we being quiet, Something Cage?
Because I thought I heard tigers. I was listening for them.
Well, you by the time you hear it, it's too late.
Well I couldn't hear it because you guys wouldn't stop talking.
I don't know. I don't let's play talking. It can help it.
Yeah, but when your buddy's like, hold on, I hear a tiger. Maybe you may want to, you know.
Oh, no, wait. We don't want to quit it. No.
Okay,
we're
fair
like,
enough.
We're waiting here. Ah!
Let's make enough noise so he can't hear the tiger and he gets eaten. Makes sense.
I see the house, which means I'm going to die shortly.
No, the tiger's gone. It was imaginary.
We had two. We had one come up to. You'll see on the video, man.
Yeah, I'll see.
Scorpions.
You're going to see editing. Editing of the tiger he put in
pro
there.
Pro editing, bro.
Dude goes a Bengal tiger. Pam, did you see that tiger or did you just hear him say it?
No, I saw him.
No, I've got the tiger on video.
You do?
I have the tiger on video, too.
There you go.
You're sure. You sure wasn't caged in some kind of weird uniform or cross-dressing and
tiger. I also got Bigfoot.
Oh. All right, I'm getting a lot of stone here.
I'm so paranoid now. I don't even want to like mine anything because I'm afraid something's going to jump me.
Yeah, so just in case, people, there's also rhinoceroses. There are rhinos. What else?
The rhino was the first thing I saw.
There's also, we can tame dogs. There's a whole bunch of things we can do. This is really insane.
Oh, God, freaking snakes. I don't like snakes.
Oh, no?
I'm going to shoot this piece of shit.
Yeah, go ahead. It's not alive.
Oh, yeah.
Are you at the house?
I'm not going near him, but you can't shoot him.
Oh, no. Are you alive?
Oh, no. You still here?
Yeah.
Oh, you're right?
Why?
I told you. Yeah.
You died, right?
No.
Oh, then what did you tell us?
I have no stamina.
Where are you?
I'm in a hole. I'm digging a hole.
All right, just stay there for the night. We'll come to you tomorrow morning.
Commit suicide.
Are you still poisoned? It doesn't go away?
Doesn't go away.
That commit suicide and go for your bag. Right.
There's got to be a cure for it.
We'll look through our crafting things in a little bit because it's about to get dark time.
I got bit by a snake and I've got the little projectile vomiting icon down there.
Nice.
So you can stay away from us, please. Crawling towards you.
No, stay away from us, please.
My stamina is hovering between 0 and 3. So basically, I crawl when I try to walk.
Oh man, just kill yourself.
So that's why I've dug a hole.
Yeah, but just, I mean, it wouldn't be faster.
We'll save him.
Kill yourself.
Well, we should find out how this.
Yeah, there's got to be a way to deal with it.
Works. I mean, I don't have a problem with it.
Or if there isn't a way to deal with it, we should make it known. So, you know.
Yeah.
Just be careful because some conditions actually could come back after death.
Oh, the bastards.
Oh, you
freaking bastards.
No, well, only reason I saw someone claim that radiation poisoning didn't go away when they died.
Oh, you evil.
One of the guys that wrote it.
Evil.
Like, yeah.
All right, so should I take health nut now? Or should I just wait? I don't know. Think about it, maybe.
Health nut.
Stone. Crap. Of course, I need stone. What a dumbass.
So I'm getting towards the house, which means I'm going to get murdered here shortly. But where do I go up?
Tiger!
Oh Jesus! Don't do that, Cage. I'm in the field.
Oh no! I jumped in front. In front of Dread. I jumped in front of Dredd. He didn't even get upset. He's like, yeah, whatever.
Oh, crap. You scared the fuck out of me.
You didn't jump in front of me.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, my God.
Are you invisible?
No, but you're just, like, creeping up to our house.
Yeah.
I jumped in front of you. It was quick. Maybe you didn't see it.
Maybe not. Where do I go?
What are you talking about? Just let me worry. We're going to have to get out of here. Get me out of here. Did you sure you jumped in front of Judd?
Oh shit, it's 9:20 already.
He's got that weird, like, albino hair.
Oh, it means that means the Bengal tiger is going to walk. I haven't seen a friggin' zombie anywhere.
Yeah, yeah.
Which is kind of, you know, actually, he's not sure. I did see one near a house over there at one point.
I saw him when I was testing it in single player.
I did see that. I got yucca plants or whatever makes you guys feel better.
I call it yucca.
Please, don't go in the friggin' common fields and bring up which one it is. I really can't do it. I'll never get it right. Is that another house all the way down there? No, it's okay. There is another house on the left of that hill. Everybody just got quiet. Why? Is there shit that comes out at night?
I don't know.
I'm just concentrating.
You guys are just we're all standing there looking at me, waiting for me to die.
Watching for scorpions.
I'm smart. I'm up on the roof.
What the hell is that?
Yeah, you guys should be on the roof, by the way.
And I'm knocking the stairs out.
Oh, wait, it's a snake.
Ono said, what the hell is that? That scared me a bit.
It's a snake. It's like
is
a
is everyone
bright,
in the house?
Green,
yeah, it's a green
yeah,
snake.
The one out back,
in the house.
Smack the shit out of it. See if you can craft something with that. Maybe that'll cure your...
I can't even find wood.
You need a scorpion to cure your...
Yeah, it's a good point. That's, venom, how you, right? That's how you make the anti-venom.
Yeah, you need
a
venom.
Well, I killed the scorpion, and he disappeared.
I can't find another scorpion for you. I don't know where it is. I've been looking around here, but
I have two choices with a snake, equip or drop.
What the hell's walking?
You can equip
you?
A snake.
I'm a tiger.
Taskbar.
I thought it was a freaking zombie full speed that they didn't tell us about. I was like, oh, what?
Can't make anything out of it that
quick,
I could
get
tell.
Get up here before I knock the rest
doesn't
of
have a recipe.
I'm up here.
Why are you rapping?
There's somebody else working away out there.
Yeah, it's me. I'm working. What are you running or scared for?
You got wood frames on you?
Yeah, I have wood frames. I'm good.
Okay, cool. You'll need to put them down to get up here then.
There's nothing coming
how
out
how do we get up on the roof?
In
there's
the back,
a ladder,
there's a ladder
on the side of the building.
Okay, that's,
I'm going to check my inventory. I've got an egg, some yucca fruit, a bunch of sand. Yeah, there's nothing here that says... scorpion anti-venom.
Just look for anti-venom.
50 cal ammo. I've got that, though. Got a recipe for that.
Insect bite cream. Oh, snake anti-venom. There's snake anti-venom.
There you go.
No, there we
but
go.
I didn't get bitten by a snake.
You got scorpion.
You need snake
there's
poison.
There's a campfire.
Oh, I found a secure crate.
You need, like, a male pig or a female pig.
Did you guys lock this thing?
Anti-venom. That's not under medicine. I'm looking under medicine. I don't see any of that.
Did you guys make a storage chest outside?
It's
on the roof. I have a storage chest out here on the roof.
No, outside in the field here.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, Cage did that.
You shouldn't be out there.
It's locked. Why?
You shouldn't be
because
out there.
Because it's
of course
nighttime?
It's locked. Cage made it.
What do you mean? Why's wrong? Why wouldn't I be out here?
Okay. Good luck.
Well, I got to enjoy it, man. I got to go out and venture and see what's going on.
Where are you seeing snake antidote stuff?
I looked up in my inventory.
Oh, you probably.
For anti.
Oh, it's not, like, what is it under, though? Like, not that it matters, I guess, but...
That's a good question. I don't know. I just looked up anti.
There's not, with a lot of mods, you can't make them show up under certain things. Like you can make, you can add medicines to the game, but can't make them show up under first aid. It's a limit to what you can do when you're making a mod.
Apparently we need a male pig and snake poison and grain alcohol.
Yeah. Male pig?
It has to be male,
oh,
I guess.
Man. Nope, there's also a female pig. There's two.
The performance is so bad. I'm all quaky and shaky.
Are you guys telling me the truth right now?
Yes.
Oh, I just got bitten. Fuck.
Brian's back. Why were you still down there?
No, I was killing the snakes. And now I'm injured. Damn it.
You should have been up on the roof like we told you.
You know where he bit me? It hurts a lot.
I don't know if anyone else is having a problem, but my friends are so bad. They're shaking all over the place. Yeah, we'll get up. Get up on the roof.
Somebody needs to suck this venom out. Okay, well, I have some snakes on me. I should be able to make something of that, right?
Hey, I'm no longer projectile vomiting, but now I have this. I still have the snake icon.
Okay, well, I'm gonna have to.
Well, you make snake poison from a rattlesnake, so it is a recipe. But apparently, you need there's a hammer. So I don't know what that.
That's just crafting, right?
Crafting. Hammer involved.
Apparently, there's a you crush the snake with a hammer repeatedly. You tenderize the
in
snake
his head,
and then the juice comes out. That's right.
Tastes like chicken.
It's like chicken.
It's the other white meat.
Check it out, guys. Check it out.
91.
Check it out.
This is
what is this? Is a cool one now.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, yeah, the...
yeah. Me and Dredd are going to go spear something.
It doesn't work very well. I tried.
It looks like the digging animation. Oh, there's a timer on it. There's a timer on it. You can't use it.
It's horrible, yeah.
Oh, what's
up with that? Looks like an assassin from Assassin's Creed. Oh.
Present.
Who put the damn snake down?
He's not real. He's dead.
He looks. He's moving.
No, he's
alive.
He's killing me.
If he bites me, I'm gonna kill you, GameEdged.
I'm dead.
No, you're not.
Yeah, he just hit me twice.
What? Okay, then why is it I kill it?
I just killed him.
It goes
as soon
swap.
As you put it. As soon as you put him back down, they're alive.
Oh, okay, that's not good. Well, Dredd, you're right in front of me. You're not dead.
I've got one hit point.
I
that's
killed him.
Good. Here's some bandages.
I could use some bandages.
That's the only bandage I've left, so. Oh, he died.
Oh, shit. Have, he went down like a sack of bricks.
Can we give him CPR?
Oh, my God. He's having a seizure.
You okay?
Did you have a bed roll down
here? Oh, his bed can move.
I
Look
did,
at this.
Yeah.
He's disappeared. I'm sorry, guys. He's gone to heaven. Look up the skies, and we'll make a little prayer for him. Oh,
Good
shit,
back.
You're back. What the fuck? It worked. Holy Jesus. I'm going to church tomorrow. Oh, my God, man. That scared the shit out of me. That's good. Oh, man.
Oh,
this is great. I'm having so much fun. This has been a good change. Good change of pace. Good change of pace.
So, evidently,
he's having fun because
game?
He's putting live
I still have
snakes
him on me.
Down.
Anyone,
no,
find a, anyone find a fork?
I honestly, Pam,
I don't
think
know, but
live.
Don't
looks...
don't put any more snakes down, guys. Because I tested it, the one you dropped for me. Every time you drop one, they come back alive.
This one was bigger, though.
Yeah. No, when you you dropped it, it killed me.
Snapped him.
Ooh,
I killed the snake.
I'm dying slowly. And I have no wraps anymore, so I'm okay. I'm gonna die slowly. I need to
I've
build
got an
a
icon
bed.
That says that looks like someone's sleeping. And I got an icon that has like a like my face is a light bulb. It's really hard to explain.
Why do we forget bedroll? Bedroll. I keep on forgetting. What do they call a sleeping bag? Is there some kind of like
bedroll
mark?
Oh, because
you're standing on your bedroll, Dredd. You get stamina from standing on your bedroll.
Do you?
Yeah, if you stand on your bedroll, you get sleeping thing from it. Move off your bedroll and it'll go away.
Oh, anybody's bedroll. Oh, cool.
Or anybody's bedroll, yeah.
Hey, can you see what I'm holding? Am I holding anything?
Your fork?
I'm holding a fork.
You got a fork! Oh, you lucky
bastard.
Oh,
don't give that fork to Cade.
Give me the fork.
Give me a fork. Give me a fork.
Give
me
a fork!
Give me a fork so I can throw it off the
don't
side.
Don't give that fork to Cade.
Did you make it into a weapon yet?
No, I'm just holding it.
Make it into a weapon. Make it into the fork knuckle.
No.
No, he can do it. I don't care. Make it into the fork knuckle.
Fork
knuckle?
Oh, yeah, there we go. This is gonna suck now, though. I'm gonna completely destroy this fork.
No, it's gonna be a fork knuckle.
Yeah, but yeah, it went from 165 to a 2.
Aww.
Yeah, but now it's like weapon.
Yeah, let's see.
Look at that.
Weaponized.
Shit. Use it on Game
Edge. It still looks like a fork.
Get your revenge.
It looks like a fork.
No, no, it looks different. It looks different. It looks like brass knuckles, kind of like. It looks like it's wrapped around his.
I'm looking at it on Dread, and it looks like he's holding a fork.
It's wrapped around his thumb.
No.
Yeah, it is. On my screen, it is. It's all like bent and shit. And it looks like it's wrapped around his thumb.
Yeah, I can see it like wrapped around my thumb.
Oh yeah, he's got a little bit more.
I guess. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Ah. Cage. What the hell.
All right, you guys ready? You guys ready to end this one?
Do you have any extra clothes for the rest of this?
Yeah. Here, take this.
Yeah, we can end this one.
Well, Dred's naked because someone just killed him with a snake.
That's what it is, guys. You get a well-rested thing. Dred,
come over here and pick up the boots on this side because I can't, this underwear shit.
Oh, guys, the stacks.
You get well-rested and get stats if you stay on your sleeping bag.
I just got
a well-rested
thing. I think you could be on anybody's because I'm not on mine.
Anybody's sleeping bag, yeah.
What does well-rested do? Exactly.
I don't know what it does. It gives you that well rested. The buff is there, but it doesn't tell me what it's doing.
It's not even like your character screen thing.
Let me go to the character screen.
Because for me, sleeping bag effect. One hit point every 30 seconds, one stamina every 3 seconds.
And I got the well rested thing for 2 hours. Yet.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, increase speed by 20%.
Ooh, I'll bet you that well-rested thing is going to last, while we're out adventuring. Okay.
So I'm going to die anyways because I'm poisoned, too. Are you okay? Yeah, I'm fine.
He's in his hole somewhere.
We're not using a lamb claim block, right? We just got
no. No, those don't do anything. At least not the zombies. Okay, so they should make vitamins cure that snake stuff. So you have something. Oh, by the way, guys, stacks are a lot different in this. Like the yucca fruit's only stacking in 15s. Like, so there's gonna be stack things. So be aware of that.
I've got a bunch of. I got 84 feathers I picked up on the way here. Where do you want me to put them?
No, wherever. I think we're gonna end this one too, guys. All right, guys. If you're excited,
hold on to them, Dred, because I think we're gonna move off, aren't we?
If you're excited about this Let's Play and you want to see more, make sure you leave thumbs and comments and watch everybody's videos from everybody's point of view because we're all doing some crazy shit by ourselves. You know, it's pretty exciting. And
we're dying.
Yeah, we're going to leave. Yeah. Well, dying's fun. People want to see that because we never die usually. So we're gonna also leave in the description links to where you can find out about this mod. So make sure you go there and check that out. And that's going to be it for episode 1. We'll see you next time for episode 2. Till then, take it easy.
I'm Ted. Good night, guys.
Bye-bye.
Have a good one.
Catch you up, Lucy.
And ladies, everyone.